the men, when we get shot dead in the street, guess who's not on the front lines? The HOTEP's not out there organizing. Black women and gay men are running. So if you sit here and tell me that you can't follow leadership from a gay man or a black woman, to be honest, Frank, you pussy. Because at the end of the day, how you can't listen to somebody? Give me a second. Because if you can't take derivative for somebody who's far more calculated to run this, all because of who they decide to sex with, I'm worried about who you trying to have sex with. What is your issue? If they gay, that has nothing to do with you. If they a woman, that has nothing to do with you. Let them leave. They trying to make sure we not shot no more. You not doing it. I can't do it. You get what I'm saying? A lot of us can't do it. Why? Because we in jail. We fucked up. We got warrants. If we come into contact with the police, we going to jail. So guess, hold on. So guess what happened? So when they out here and they putting their motherfucking lives on the line, when they dying,
Hate mail.
When they really dying, there's really an astronomical number of black women dead for no reason, popping up dead. A number of gay trans people dying. Guess what color they are? They black. So us saying, oh, I can't get behind that because you gay. Fuck out of you, pussy. Get behind them and shut up or stay at home.
Yeah.